Hey, so do you use a regular PC at home, or do you have like a fully built enthusiast rig? If you do, why would you use a regular UPS? Stay tuned, I'm going to tell you about the ProSource 1500 from PC Power and Cooling. All right, so as you can guess, the PC Power and Cooling ProSource 1500 is a 1500 volt ampere uninterruptible power supply. It actually provides about 900 watts maximum, so that means that it can do about 12 minutes at average load, which in their specifications is about 600 watts. What's also really cool about it is it can actually communicate with your computer, so it can tell the computer that there's been a power outage, and in turn, it can send you an email, or it can send a message to a pager or a text or whatever, which is really nice. Now, as far as what's inside of this thing, there's basically three standard 12-volt, 7-ampere-hour batteries that are replaceable and are rechargeable, obviously, and reusable. Now, what makes it different, though, from the rest of the uninterruptible power supplies out there is that it uses a pure sine wave instead of a stepped sine wave. Now, that's really important when you're talking about high-end systems. Like I said, if you're an enthusiast, you have your nasty overclocking rig or your gaming rig, most likely you have a really, really nice power supply, and that power supply is going to be using PFC, or power factor correction. And what happens is that when you're using a stepped sine wave, it can actually reject that power, and then in turn it will shut down the system. And the whole point of buying one of these is to make your system not turn off when the power goes on. So it would be kind of pointless to buy one if it doesn't work with your PSU. So if you have a high-end PSU, like a PC Power and Cooling, or a Corsair, something that uses PFC, you want to have a system like this. It's actually going to protect you. It's actually going to do its job. Very, very important. So high-end systems need to use it. It's also important to note that you do have a very nice 3-year warranty and free tech support with this system. So for very mission-critical systems, servers, if anything goes wrong, anything goes down, you have the ability to get it back up and running with free tech support. And if anything were to break, epic fail, you pretty much get a 3-year warranty where they replace the product for you at no charge. Now, basically, let's take a quick look at here, just so you have a general idea what's going on back here. It's just like any other computer. You have 6 plugs back here. You can power your monitor and your tower, or you can monitor 2 towers if they're smaller. Let's say you have 2 small file servers inside of your home. They don't use a lot of power, but they're both very important. That's a good way to do it. You can do 1 and 2. You can even do up to 6, ironically enough. Make sure the servers stay up as long as you're not using a lot of power, and combined, they're not doing over 900 watts. That would keep everything running perfectly. Also back here, you will notice that you do have your modem jacks right there for it. It can dial a pager if you want and leave you, a message. I don't know if anyone really uses a pager anymore. You also have the USB 2.0 port, and that even comes with the cables that you will see here. You got a USB cable and an Ethernet cable that are going to pretty much plug up to your computer, and then in turn, it can actually notify you if something goes wrong, if the power goes out, and you actually need to get somebody over to the computer to make sure the power is running. All right, so if you have a high-end system and you need a high-end UPS, the PC Power and Cooling ProSource 1500 is right up your alley. It's microprocessor controlled, communicates with your PC via USB, can send you notifications. It uses pure sine power instead of stepped sine power, which means that your PSUs with power factor correction are not going to reject that power and turn off. That would be horrible. It would be stupid. It'd be the whole antithesis of having a UPS. So, real good stuff. If you have any questions, email me. See you guys next time. For more information on the PC Power and Cooling ProSource 1500 UPS, type in P227-2000 into the search engine of any of these major retailers. For Computer TV, I'm Albert.